Well, he'll be delighted with being offered his...